In the Dragon Realms, all is not well. The fallen dragon, Red, is using the dark gems to poison the life of the world. Five heroes must fight the forces of evil. Spyro, Hunter, Sergeant Bird, Sparks, and the newest comrade, Blink. Now is the time. Let the battle commence. Spyro, a hero's tale. The adventure has begun. Rated E for everyone.
Once, they were mortal enemies. Now, they're teaming up. And they're still mortal enemies. To stop a new evil force, they've got new moves. They've got new skills. Plus, they've got spanking.
Crash Twin Sanity!
That's the fallen dragon, Red. I'm sure you've heard all about him.
No.
I thought he was long gone, but it looks like he's been mining dark gems and planting them all over the realms. He's even got Nasty Nork and his minions doing all his dirty work.
Nasty Nork? Didn't I defeat that guy years ago? Huh. What are dark gems?
Oh, questions. So many questions. Dark gems are the life-draining stones that fuel Red's evil power. If you're going to stop Red, you'll have to find out more about him and destroy all the dark gems. But first, go and see Moneybags. He usually has something worth buying. Good luck, Spyro! Now I'll unlock that door so you can... Oh, Spyro...
I am not a fan of new money, but it is money after all. So, go inside and buy a lockpick. Feel free to browse my fine wares, Spyro. And spend. You already bought a lockpick. Why don't you use it to get some more gems to spend with me?
Spyro. When I zap you with my wand like this, your current position and progress is saved. Also, you lose 1,000,000 brain cells.
Wow, 1,000,000 brain cells? That seems excessively destructive. That seems kind of bad. Okay, it's cool.
Nice on an engagement ring, don't you think, Spyro? Maybe the Dragon Elder can tell you how to smash it into bits. Talk to the Dragon Elder to learn how to smash this gem. I know you'll do it, because you like me.
Must be setting out to stop Red from using the dark gems to take over the world.
Yeah, something like that. Hey, who's Red?
Red was once an elder like myself. I'd tell you the whole story, but I'm old and I take a really long time to tell stories. So, how about I just tell you how to destroy the dark gems instead?
Whew, close one. Yeah, do that.
To destroy dark gems, you should use your horn dive.
Spyro, did you know you can use the double jump to glide further? So, double jump and glide already, buddy. If you find a dragon egg and get back here safely, I'll open the door.
Thank you.
Hey, nice one, Spyro. You managed to find the dragon egg. All right. Keep it safe. Somebody might be looking for that. Oh, now allow me to get the door.
Dragon eggs for you. You know, I'm gonna be out saving the world anyway.
Well, at my last count, there were 80 of them, 10 eggs to a set. If you can find whole sets, I'm sure you'll be rewarded.
Thank you. Sorry, chap, but only birds and Air Force pilots can get up there. And I happen to be both of those things. Right, shall I take on this flying challenge? Well, here you go, Spyro. All I got you was this ridiculous dragon egg. Right, shall I take on this flying challenge?
Found the secret entrance to my lab. Well, I'm busy right now, so let me show you the not-so-secret exit.
My favorite wallet. My favorite wallet. Did you see what happened when you destroyed that dark gem? Oh man, that was cool! Thank you. There you are, my favorite wallet.
Thank you.